The hands of the cellist.
Her hands stroked and moved up and down muscles in my back, playing with gentle confidence the song of herself through fingertips as I resonated like a cello in the grasp of a still youthful Schubert dying of syphilis. Me on the wane, on the wane. She, more girl than woman, herself in decline too, yet we were, along with her cello, my hollowed out body, in tune and doing quite finely in the auditorium of this disintegrating universe.